Internalization perspective, incorporating intercultural awareness in language teaching. This article is written by Fatani Sarin. In the light of globalization and cross-cultural interaction and exchange, supporting foreign language teachers and learners with intercultural awareness is the base for effective language learning and communication as well. The aim of the current study was to investigate TFL teachers' perceptions towards culture teaching and examine the impact of incorporating intercultural knowledge in EFL teaching on developing students' reading attitude. It was predicted that university students receiving EFL training program based on incorporating cultural knowledge would develop positive reading attitude. Questions verbalized to accomplish the purpose of the study focused on 1. Exploring EFL teachers' perceptions towards incorporating cultural knowledge in classrooms. 2. Exploring EFL teachers' perceptions towards the impact of culture teaching on students' language skills and attitude. 3. Finding out differences regarding pre- and post-reading attitude scale of experimental group. A reading attitude scale for measuring students' reading attitude was used for data collection in addition to a questionnaire that investigated teachers' perceptions towards culture teaching. Results revealed that EFL teachers support incorporating culture teaching. Moreover, the statistical analysis of the results proved that incorporating intercultural knowledge in teaching positively impacts students' reading attitude. Thanks for watching this abstract video of International Journal of Social Sciences Perspectives Volume 6 Number 2, page number 68 to 77 published by Online Academic Press.